Greetings everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I wanted to discuss work from home opportunity in clinical research. After the COVID, there is a complete surge in opportunities available where you can work remotely, where a lot of flexibility is there, especially in the clinical research is a lot. It opened up new doors of opportunity, even before COVID, clinical research was such a field that you were able to find a work from home. So now let's discuss what are the key roles where you can apply for the work from home opportunity, or later, after some time, you can get it. If you know about what clinical research is, how you can get into this, there are a number of videos on our channel. You can just go and watch them. So coming back to our topic. So if you see clinical research, the majority of jobs, they are in a patient supporting roles. Patient supporting roles means that where you need not to be at a site, you need not to be in an office to do some work. So you can work remotely. Mainly you are working with the help of tools. You are working on some electronic system, tool, computerized program, so which allows you complete flexibility. So which allows you that you can work from anywhere. Now, what are the roles where you can get work from home? If you are working as a CRA, clinical research associate, pretty much possible that you can get a work from home. Now, another thing is, if you are in a medical writing, so medical writing role is such that even before COVID, you were able to get a flexibility and work from home opportunity. It's because you are writing, you are supporting team to draft different documents like protocol, CSR, narratives, right? So you can work from anywhere. That's the flexibility available in a medical writing domain. Even if you are part of QA/QC, you are performing a QC, because anyway you are doing in a system, you are verifying the record in the system, so you will be able to get work from home. Another is data management, because you are processing the data with the help of IT, with the help of different tools. Again, possibility of a work from home. And similarly, pharmacovigilance. So pharmacovigilance, we know all, it is all about safety. You have to process the cases, like if there is a serious adverse event or adverse event of interest, then you have to process it. You have to write a whole story about it. You have to, file on a timing, like within 24 hours, within 7 days, 14 days, all that. So that you can do from anywhere, because you are working on your laptop or a computer. So there can be a lot of flexibility and you can get a work from home. Now, it is also important to understand what all organizations, they give you work from home. There are many CROs like IQVIA, Syneos, they till date, they give full work from home, And another is, it is also on you. If you're going for first job, I will say instantly, don't put your demands, upfront. I am looking for work from home. Once you are there, you already proved for some time, So it's very easy for you to get a work from home. And moreover, most of the organization, almost all the CROs, contract research organizations, they are working in a hybrid culture as of now. Even pharma companies, they are also in a hybrid mode, like 2 days office or 3 days office, rest of the days already giving you work from home opportunities. Plus you can log in, log off as per your, work requirement. If you are having meetings late in the evening, then you can log in at that time. In the morning, if you have free time, you can be flexible according to that. So now, what skills needed for a work from home? The best skill is good communication and hands-on. Your different tools and system is a must. So because when you're working alone, you need to be very disciplined, because you are working at your own. There is no one, that who can tell you that do this, do that. So if you're working in remotely, discipline is very important, right? And moreover, this is the reason that if you're getting some job, if you are initially able to spend 6 months, 1 year in the office, that is in itself going to help you a lot, because your learning will be at peak. So even if you are getting a job, you know, initially, if you're new into a job, try to go to office for 6 months at least, or if possible 1 year, so that you can learn ways of working a bit quickly, right? So later, once you're good in job, you can easily get a work from home. So even if I tell you about myself, even in 2018, I was working from home because I was part of a medical writing, right? So my point to tell you is that work from home opportunities in clinical research a lot, and it is possible that you can do work from home, because I know many times not possible for us to relocate to workplace. So it's good if you can work from home. Now, how you can get a job in a clinical research is, you need to know ICH guideline, you need to know regulatory guidelines. There are a number of videos on our channel where, from where you can learn what ICH is, what are the different guidelines you need to know, what are the different job roles in a clinical research, what is the essential skill for those skills, how to face an interview, you know. So facing an interview is also equally important. So I hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you.